Michigan home opener in their new stadium against the University of Detroit Mercy. We're in overtime, tied at one. Sophomore Hamoody Saad streaks to the net and sends the large crowd home happy with the golden goal. Hamoody Saad providing us with today's MGoBlue.com play of the day.